Dear reader, let me start by offering my apologies for my blunt way of writing. I can but say in excuse of it that I am more accustomed to handle a rifle than a pen. I am no stranger to exaggeration, yet however unlikely the tale I'm about to tell might seem to you, it is how I remember it. For I've learned the hard way that all things live forever.
Oh, good times. Good sleep.
A great name can be an even greater burden. My special talent to attract problems just kicked in again. Another thing it seems that I inherited from my famous ancestor.
We sure picked a lovely day to meet your ex-colleague.
I very much doubt that there is ever a day without a sandstorm around here. And he would probably object to the word colleague. I wasn't a field agent back then, after all. Only intel. The nagging voice of bureaucracy, as he so eloquently put it.
In any case, I'm sure he'll be worth the trouble.
You're seldom wrong, Professor. But today might be just one of those days.
You should pick your drivers more carefully around these parts.
Professor, meet James Lee Quatermain.
So many books. I thought you'd be more the magazine type.
Yeah, they came with the flat. Since you've come all this way to find me, I guess you don't just want my great-grandfather's compass for your personal collection.
No, it's of vital importance to our mission, and thus to the fate of our nation.
Sounds dramatic. I think the price just went up.
But more importantly, I want you to join our mission, Mr. Quatermain.
Look, Professor, I called a couple old friends and did some background checks on your little agency. I'm not really interested in that mythical nonsense you guys investigate. So I'm afraid I'd have to...
I've done some checking of my own, Mr. Quatermain. On you. A gambler as notorious as yourself could use some extra cash. And Agent Goodwin could use someone with experience out there to watch our back. Here. This belonged to your great-grandfather. You'll need it.
This is gonna cost you. I hope you know that. Oh, what the hell. Just let me finish my breakfast. My great-grandfather, Alan Quatermain. His name, a byword for adventure. And my main source of income. A lot of people paid good money to say they traveled with a Quatermain. And I did whatever anyone would pay me for. Even played babysitter for a greenhorn agent.
Our informant among the Nazis briefed us that they tried to get into the temple. But failed to open the gate to the inner sanctuary. They left, but we're sure they will return. Where they failed, we have to succeed.
Just remember the deal. I get you in, I get you out. And that's my role done. You get your artifact, whatever else I find, I get to keep.
Spoken like a true hero.
Spoken like someone who's worked for Uncle Sam before. He considered all this to be a trap.
Our informant's been leaking viable data to us under the alias Shepherd for months now. We can trust him.
Sure. If you say so.
We have to be careful. You remember my driver? The Arab who tried to steal my bag? He was part of a tribe of thieves who believe Egypt's cultural heritage theirs to plunder.
When clearly, we all know that's Uncle Sam's job.
We go in, get what we came here for, and get out.
I like the sound of that.
Careful.
I don't like the sound of that.
So much for the welcoming committee. I know you don't believe in any of this, but what's inside this temple might change that. Have you any idea what might be inside the sanctuary? Only one of the most powerful artifacts to be found in the written histories of man, the Heart of Atlantis.
What is it about this jewel, anyway?
The tear of Isis. According to legend, the goddess Isis shed a tear while searching the world for the scattered limbs of her husband Osiris. When she...
Okay, let me rephrase that. Why do we need to bring it here?
If my research is correct, the tear of Isis will allow us to open the gate to the inner sanctuary. Ready, Quatermain? Then do the honors.
It belongs in a museum. Yeah, and the reward for finding it belongs in a bank account. Many believe my great-grandfather to be a crazy liar, with his tales of African spirits and ancient beasts lurking in the dark. I was one of them. But life has a way of changing your perspective.
Ich habe bereits 12 Männer da hineingeschickt. Nicht einer ist wieder herausgekommen. Wir können uns keine weiteren Verluste leisten.
Aber die Tore sind offen. Wir sind so gut wie am Ziel.
Good morning, Mr. Quatermain. Always a pleasure to meet a man of such august extraction, even under these unfortunate circumstances.
Get your hands off me, you filthy primate!
Just a quick trip to the temple, she said. In and out in a second, she said. Great. The same symbol nonsense, like in Alan's notebook. Maybe. Those boards look like a job for my old pal, Brute Force. Might need more than my hands. Who do I have to shoot to stop them? Or what? There must be a way out of here. Maybe there's something about it in the old man's notebook. A wiser man would probably not mess with an ancient mechanism of a culture famous for its death traps. Thank you. fight the light. But where are they supposed to face? Talk about captivating eyes. Those statues are in surprisingly good shape. Two down, four to go. One left. This must be our esteemed host, the Pharaoh with the flair for the dramatic.
Bravo, Mr. Quatermain. This is the second time you've helped us today. Now, if you would please step away from the tomb and allow me to take care of the heart.
Careful! According to my research, the tomb can trigger this entire room to collapse.
Is it empty? What did you do with it?
No magic heart inside. Not even a magic appendix.
Fool! The heart of Atlantis is power beyond belief! Forged by the greatest civilization ever to walk the Earth! It must be here. It has to be! I don't understand.
You! Smart girl! Help the doctor!
Over my dead body!
Careful, Fräulein Goodwin. Hauptsturmführer Stein would be happy to oblige such a request.
All right! A broken heart can never beat. It binds a starving or maybe famished king? I can't make out the rest. Something about the leg of a guide?
And again, you prove to be of great help, Fräulein Goodwin. Anubis, the Emerald God. He accompanied the pharaohs on their last journey. Even the embalmers wore his mask. A man with the head of a jackal.
You talk too much.
That's just one part. Its guardians must have divided it up.
But where did they put the other half?
Well, I guess we tried. Time to head home, everybody. Great job.
Not so fast, Mr. Quatermain. Fräulein Goodwin, would you please be so kind and put the fragment into the shrine over there? I'd do it myself, but there may well be more traps. Hauptsturmführer, I think we are ready to leave.
Good. Auf Wiedersehen, Quatermain.
Take Fräulein Goodwin and get out of here. It will get ugly in here. Take this. You'll need both. Now run! I am the shepherd. Stein trusts me, and I would like to keep it that way. So, go!
So bright.
Just pressed a button. Whatever that thing was, though, it sure didn't enjoy it any.
A mummy awoken from its age-old slumber. Maybe you should reconsider your great-grandfather's writings.
Maybe those mummies should reconsider going back to sleep. Dead end.
Help! I'm slipping!
again? In English, please. Is it your ride or mine? Again, in English, please. Is it your right or mine?
My right, an eye. My left, a cross with a circle on top.
Thanks for saving your life. Hey, don't mention it. that was fun.
We have to move.
Get ready!
Wir brauchen echt dringend Nachschub. Wieso sagst du das? Ich kann den Schaden kaum noch heben. Holt sie auf!
One. Are those rails under that statue? Think we can move it?
Thank you.
Let's go. Ladies first.
You're kidding, aren't you?
It's called chivalry, I've been told.
You have a lot to learn about chivalry, Quatermain.
Zu sein.
We should be safe now. Hey, someone's got to stop you getting yourself killed. Magic artifacts, ancient curses, rampaging mummies. Suddenly, my great-granddad's stories didn't seem all that crazy. The true curse, however, was my own curiosity. My hunting instincts had been awakened, just like a lot of corpses. Now the hunt was on.
It's a map. It shows the position of a Sirius and the stars around it. But tens of thousands of years ago.
About that. What exactly is this heart doohickey and how many pieces are there?
We don't know. All we know is it was created by an ancient people, long before any known human civilization. A people so advanced, they might be the basis of all our legends about gods and mythical places. In particular, the island of Atlantis.
So it's out of date?
Ever so slightly. But this configuration, it can only be observed from one place, the Arctic. That is where you'll find the next fragment of the heart. And it's where the Nazis are headed.
You even want to think about what the Nazis could do with such power if they managed to reassemble it. The mummies in Egypt were just a foretaste of what's to come.
The most unbelievable part of all this so far is how you got Uncle Sam to pay for this whole crazy agency of yours.
Ever heard of the Panama Canal? It only exists thanks to Professor Jacob's genius. Financing this agency was the least they could do in return.
And are all the other agents pain-in-the-ass bookworms like you?
Better dress warmly, Mr. Quatermain. We're almost at our destination. Just a few more miles.
Visibility's nil. I have to take us down or we'll crash. We'll walk the rest of the way.
Walk? We don't have time for that. We have to...
Listen.
No. For once, you listen.
Not me. The radio.
Sounds like an agency distress call.
Could be Hagen.
Hard to tell. Too much interference.
Okay. Time to do this fight. I'll go and check it out. See if I can find Hagen.
Are you crazy? We have clear orders.
Yeah, and I'm a real follow orders kind of guy. Hagen saved your well-shaped ass in Egypt, remember? We owe him. Time to improvise. You stay here, analyze that star map. I'll be back as soon as I find the source of that distress signal.
All right. You had me at well-shaped.
Source of the signal, but no Hagen. Let's see if I can. Source of the signal, but no Hagen. Let's see if I can disarm this baby. Risking my life for a single grenade when I could just shoot him. Thank you.
Hagen.
Where are your Gestapo buddies?
Let's talk to Hagen, please. So viel Zeit muss sein. How fortunate that you heard my signal. I had to escape. Stein was getting suspicious. He will send his dogs as soon as he notices I'm gone. I knew you would be able to follow the star map. Good work, Mr. Quatermain.
I might have had some help with that map, Doc. What is this place, anyway?
No time to explain now, Mr. Quatermain. They have the first fragment of the heart in a submarine at the main base. We have to hurry and get it.
Hand off, Dr. Hagen!
That is unfortunate. Ich bin der wissenschaftliche Leiter dieser Expedition. Nehmen Sie sofort Ihre Waffen runter. Das ist ein Befehl.
You heard the man. Nehmen Sie Ihre Waffen runter. what did I just say?
Put down your waffles.
I thought I told you to stay in the plane.
I improvised. Besides, if it wasn't for me, you'd be making permanent snow angels by now.
Huh.
I'll take that as a thank you. All right, Doctor, what's next?
Follow me. Stein has the first half, but I doubt he will ship it to Berlin.
So, where's Stein?
There's an artifact kept in a cave a few miles from here. Stein has sent his men to recover it. But I doubt they can get past the traps waiting there.
More traps and more artifacts? Great.
All right, let's move on.
Anyone got a raft? Nope. Then we'll have to find a way around.
Maybe not.
Hello, beautiful. You look like you could open some doors for us.
Or drop a bridge right where we need one. Look, the rocks up there.
Careful! The cave is just down the next path.
I think we found another rock for you to blow up. Hagen and I will go down there. You try to create some distraction.
The rockfall kind of distraction?
Exactly. Then get the sniper rifle and cover our descent.
Orders received, Agent Bookworm.
James.
Jen.
Just shut up and shoot.
That's what I call a distraction.
Mr. Quatermain, would you follow me, please? The artifact should be in this cave. On the other end of this room is worth risking our lives for.
Remind me again why it's worth risking my life for?
Like the Tear of Isis, it will give us access to the second half of the heart.
You can come down now. I think it's safe.
Listen to Dr. Hagen's report.
on! Mr. Quatermain, please check if this machine is working. It will save us a lot of time.
I don't like the sound of that!
Bring a man nearer to his maker. And that snowstorm was trying hard to get me a private audience with the guy upstairs. Trying hard to tell me to turn back. Maybe I should have listened.
Quatermain, are you okay?
I'm fine. Miss me?
Like the frostbite that must have got into that tiny brain of yours.
We have to move. There is still a few miles to go before the base. And we need to get there before Stein.
So this ain't the sub where the heart doohickey is?
I'm afraid not. Stein's U-boat is docked at the base.
Are we ready to move?
Come on, no time for sightseeing.
Careful. Those stalactites look very unstable.
Good idea, Dr. Hagen.
idea?
Quatermain, shoot the ceiling!
You did notice the giant spears.
Can't you disarm this trap without destroying the ancient architecture?
You did notice the giant spears, right, Doc? Don't worry, Doctor. I'll try and shoot them gently.
We had more time to examine this more closely. It can't be far now. Let's go!
This is where we found a frozen sarcophagus, older than anything I've ever seen before. This whole facility, the Nazis.
Nazis? Like you?
They think they found the entrance to Thule here. The legendary home to the true Aryan race they believe to be their ancestors.
And what do you think?
After what we've seen in Egypt, that we should be far away when that sarcophagus thaws.
Icicles, nature's spears. Going down. Next floor. Swimwear, lingerie, ladies' evening wear.
You go on without me.
Afraid of heights?
Not until I saw that rope.
No offense, Doc, but we have no time for a detour. I'll go first and prove it's safe. Well, that was fun. Damn it! Whoa! What a hell of a ride!
You enjoy this way too much. This looks interesting.
What's that you got there, beautiful? Yep, I didn't think that one through.
Quickly, the first half of the hut should be inside the U-boat if I plan to ship it to Berlin.
You two stay here and make sure nobody follows me into the sub. I'll go get the heart back.
Thank you.
we go. Wonderful. It's gone. Submarine mummies? Any other time, that might seem unusual.
Quatermain, over here!
Stein must have taken the fragment back to the excavation site.
You are certain it is not there?
Unless you meet a different artifact created by an ancient civilization with a habit of building temples in the ice, yes, I am.
We have to find Stein. He might be trying to find the second half of the heart.
Let's move on.
We'll have a good sniping position from that hill.
Good idea, but hey, when did you become the military tactician?
If you think I will slide down this thing after what happened last time.
All right, I'll go first. Again.
Thank you.
Not good.
What now?
Reinforcements!
Tally-ho!
They must have a whole division down there. Is this the entrance to the temple?
No. It's much farther away.
Then this must be where they keep the heart.
Thank you.
Stein, we have to get the heart back from him.
Easier said than done.
Willkommen! Now I can kill three flies with one clap!
Huh?
Different languages, different proverbs, Mr. Quatermain.
Hey, Steinreich! I think you have something that belongs to us!
It belongs to the Reich! It belongs to our Führer!
Down!
Snakes, American. They can never neglect their nature.
It's here! The heart is ours! Here. It will be safer with you.
We got the first half back. What next?
With this, we will be able to enter the temple complex. And there, I am sure, we will find the other half of the heart.
So, what are we waiting for?
Into the eternal darkness. Into fire. And into ice.
At ease, Shakespeare.
Dante, actually, Mr. Quatermain.
Sarcasm's not your thing, is it, Doc?
An Atlantean temple. Impressive, is it not? Perfectly preserved within the ice for thousands of years.
This far north? Didn't Atlantis sink in the Atlantic?
Atlantis is a myth, a legend. But there is truth to be found in this legend, Mr. Quatermain. What we call Atlantis today was but the center of a sophisticated civilization, whose people possessed wisdom and power we can only dream of.
We clearly dream about very different things, Doc. How come those ancient wise guys didn't freeze to death out here?
Angriff!
The heart, Quatermain. The heart gives life, and life is heat.
Time to earn my...
Peace.
braziers have been lit recently.
If it helps, those pictures tell the story of the creation of the Heart of Atlantis. It was forged by twin brothers in the main temple city of the Atlantis Empire. The people of Atlantis forged their treasures in an ever-burning pillar of fire. But the heart was unique. It was forged from the gold taken directly from within the pillar. The twin brothers were rewarded for creating the heart and became the rulers of another temple city. The creation of the heart.
This lever is connected to the column.
We're freezing to death on the forgotten holiday home of an extinct civilization, and she's as happy as a clam at high tide.
Look! Remarkable. Whoa!
You ever hear what curiosity did to the cat?
But we did find a passage, didn't we?
Jen.
James.
Your sanguinity disgusts me. Nothing. Good one?
It's an altar. We need an offering.
Offering, where art thou?
Finally.
Looks like our offering has been accepted. Try to direct the light onto the symbols.
Blend architectural styles from all around the world.
I can't jump down that far. You two go on and get the second half of the hut. I'll go back and get a rope.
Roger that, Doc. For science.
I think.
Skulls, levers, got it.
All right, you do this one on your own then. There must be another fragment.
Hooray. This coastline looks familiar. South America?
Certainly looks like it. Guatemala, probably. But what could the spirals mean?
No idea. But I'm sure Dr. Hagen will be bursting to tell us some long story about it. Let's take the heart and get out of this fridge. South America sounds real tempting right now.
Hold on. Just let me make a copy.
Did you find the other half?
We did, but it seems our journey's not quite over yet. There's another fragment. And look!
Spirals, interesting. This reminds me of the tale of the sunken...
Later, Doc. First, let's get out of here. Told you. After you, m'lady.
Good manners from a Quatermain? That heart's power must be something else.
Doing?
Would you now be so kind as to hand over the artifact, Mr. Quatermain? And don't even think about reaching for your gun, or I will have to spread Fräulein Goodwin's blood all over these ancient walls.
Hagen, you double-crossing son of a...
Mr. Quatermain, let's not overstay our welcome. Just throw me the artifact, would you kindly? Much obliged.
Good one! No! You better pray your Nazi buddies find you first, because compared to what I'm gonna do to you for
but
this...
But they won't find me. Our dear Hauptsturmführer knew that I betrayed the Reich, but thanks to you, he's dead. In fact, you killed just about everyone who knew about my betrayal. I will get in contact with your little agency, should I need help again. But I think first I need a vacation. I hear Guatemala is beautiful this time of year. Goodbye, James.
Hagen!
Can you get back up?
issue, but I got.
Great, just what we needed. More goons with guns. My guess, Russians.
Drop your weapons, fascists!
You drop them, you dumb son of a horse! I just finished taking out an entire SS platoon! You think I can't handle a couple of commies?
Отставить, не стрелять! You are American?
And archaeologist.
So, where are you brushes and pigs, archaeologists?
If you were chasing the Germans, then you're too late, comrade. They already left.
I am not interested in your lies, Miss Archaeologist. Hand over the artifact.
You're out of luck, Red. If you want it, go and chase the skinny German. He took it and left us here to die.
Very well. You will tell us everything. Surrender, and we will not harm you. I give you my word as Colonel of the Red Army.
Fine! Just don't shoot!
What? After all this? You want us to just surrender?
Hagen has both fragments of the heart. Let them take us out of here. I know you'll find a way to help us escape later. Live today, fight tomorrow.
Man must die. At the worst, he can but die a little sooner. I had lost the artifact, lost the girl, lost the fight. All I have left to lose now, I thought, is my very life. But not today.
What is the artifact? Why are the fascists looking for it? Why are they going to South America?
Artifact? I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't treat me like a fool. I found the map on you. And I'm quickly running out of patience and polite words, Miss Archaeologist. And this is not the only way we can do this.
The Nazis threatened us too. Remind me what the difference is between you and them. You illiterate savage.
Savage?
Get your hands off her!
Let me take you on a tour to the heart of my little underground kingdom. And when you see what we have created down here, I will ask you again if you think this is the work of savages. And you, I suggest you tell my soldiers all you know if you want to live. Women are rare around these parts, but you... What use are you? Выбейте из него все. Если сдохнет, туда ему и дорога.
11F. Доложите. Уровень тревоги желтый. Доложите, уровень тревоги желтый. Всем доложите.
activate the mine turrets. Time to take a tour around the neighborhood. Dynamite, maybe? I should plan another one, just to be safe.
Whoops.
empty. Empty. Carrying the water over with my hands would take forever. Commies in a minecart. I love them.
they ordered them to start digging and forgot to tell them when to stop. So much technology here in the middle of nowhere. These Reds are either crazy or brilliant. Talking, comrade. I'm coming for you, even if I have to climb over that crane.
Yeah.
One more bridge, and I know a comrade who's in for a hell of a surprise.
So long.
I had to finish a game of chess with one of my commie friends. Now come on, let's move.
Hagen's probably halfway to Guatemala already. We might as well just give up now and start planning for the apocalypse.
Look at me. We will get out of here. We'll follow Hagen to Guatemala, and I'll force feed him every last piece of gold I've found in these godforsaken temples. You paid me to get you that artifact, remember? Job's not done yet.
My, how you've changed, Mr. Quatermain.
Everything has an end. If only you live long enough to see. Professor Jacobs had gathered more information about the heart. 3 fragments. 1 in Egypt, 1 in the Arctic, and 1 at our destination, the jungles of Guatemala. Yet not even the professor could tell us what might happen if the fragments are reunited. But what's the good of talking? Those who live to see will see.
Did the professor tell you about the source of the new information on the heart?
You mean how his father was an acquaintance of my great-granddad, Alan? Hell, when he was a kid, the prof even met the old man in...
Yes, I know. Get to the point.
Easy, soldier. The prof owns a couple of the old man's unpublished diaries, where great-granddad speculates about the connection between the legend of the 7 cities of gold and the temples we've been to. Great-granddad Alan thought there are 7 temples, and he managed to find 6 of them before he died.
But he didn't find the heart of Atlantis?
Or maybe was smart enough not to unite it.
That damn German snake! We have to get the heart back.
And then our only worry will be what to do on Saturday nights.
Our?
Well, I know this little place near a lovely oasis.
What the hell?
Turbulence, maybe?
James?
Jen?
Remember those spirals on the map?
Yes?
I don't think they were for decoration. There's a giant vortex building up beneath us. It's pulling us in! Help me! I can't hold it!
We have to jump while we still can!
I need to warn the professor!
The radio's fried! Come on! We have to go now!
Quatermain, are you all right?
Well, if you want to give me the kiss of life.
In your dreams?
I sure hope so. Let's check what's left of the plane.
Maybe we can salvage some of the equipment.
Strange. There's no sign of the storm.
It did its job anyway. Here we go again.
Maybe just a rush.
I sure hope so. Let's check what's left of the plane. Maybe we can salvage some of the equipment.
Strange. There's no sign of the storm.
It did its job anyway. Here we go again. Look at the poor thing.
It's pretty high up in those trees. Any ideas?
Two, actually. Say your final prayers, ancient king.
Hoshkin's men!
Better armed than before. We need to be careful. Any idea how to get this thing open? Dynamite, maybe?
How come seeing the magnificent artwork of a highly developed civilization only makes you want to blow things? Oh?
Talk about losing your head.
If only I had a nickel for every bad joke.
Well, that was fun.
A hell of a fight. Ah!
Heads up! They're tenacious, I'll give them that. One gate with a simple door handle. Is that too much to ask?
1 hour without you complaining? Is that too much to ask? Make it here without crashing?
It must be that weird storm. I've never seen anything like it. Well, that was fun.
This is amazing! Beautiful. Spanish, early 17th century. Classic design.
You can tell that from some decayed old wreck?
Archaeologist, remember?
Right. I got so used to seeing you take out armed thugs, I forgot about the bookworm stuff.
What do we have here?
1625. In the name of the one God of the Holy Trinity, we have come, the subjects of Philip IV, His Majesty the King of Spain, to claim the riches of this land. We have established a mission, and our leader, Sebastián de Álvarez, has led many expeditions in search for gold and treasure. Yet we have found nothing but death.
It's about a guy named Alvarez.
A Spanish conquistador known as God's Wrath. A particularly ruthless man. He even fought and murdered other conquistadores.
Nice guy. Pity he's not around anymore to run into.
Have a look at this.
This must be the place that monk wrote about. Not bad for a humble mission.
Let's get deep.
On top!
safe for now.
They're tenacious. I'll give them that.
March 25th, Anno Domini 1629. We have found the gates of hell. Of this I am certain. Truly the world is full of ghosts. Not seated churchyard specters, but the inextinguishable elements of individual life, which having once been, can never die. Though they blend and change again forever. Many of our men have fallen prey to the demons who lurk in this jungle. The local pagans believe that beyond a great gate lies a passage to the city of death. The city they call Xibalba.
Xibalba?
The Mayan city of death. Lovely. So that's where we're heading.
Locksmith must have been a real popular choice of profession among these Mayans.
We should be careful. From what I can decipher, the structure we just entered was designed to test whether we are worthy to enter Xibalba.
Let me guess. Traps?
Good guess.
Time to smoke them out!
now.
Alvarez, the greedy fool led his soldiers deeper and deeper, no matter how many it killed.
And now we're going... No, let me guess. Deeper and deeper.
Those three symbols must be the combination, but where's the actual lock?